Hi. Where's your candy cane at? Where's your candy cane at? What's that?
Whoops. It doesn't make noise. Maybe he'd like his jingle bells. Should we get your jingle bells? Oh, dear. Hi. Merry Christmas. Tomorrow. Merry Christmas Eve.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do we do on Christmas Eve around this house?
Well, actually, we didn't do anything in our house tonight, but we went over to the Nelsons next door and spent time with the Nelsons and also the Jarvis family. And we had a dinner and played games and, well, and you brought your flute over, sang songs, and we watched the video loop too, and then we're back home.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm doing a load of laundry.
Yeah.
So we have clothes to wear tomorrow. Nathan's pretty excited.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Well, do we open up a present or something?
What?
Do we get to open up a present?
Yeah, we get to pick a present to open.
Okay, maybe we'll let Nathan do that. Okay, I guess this is how we've decorated our house for Christmas this year. These are
Christmas cards.
Christmas cards.
And then this is from Carol Lee.
What is?
This stocking.
What's that say there?
Christmas brings hearts together. Oh, this is the angel that Denise made. I think she made it last year. Somebody fall.
These are some of our other decorations. Yep. And Santa Claus that Grandma Croft made. So another Santa Claus that Grandma Croft made. And this one's my favorite, of course. And up here we have some stockings.
Yep. Do you have the mistletoe?
Hold on a second. This is the best we could do for a chimney. Okay, this is the very first present that shall be opened.
Hey, do you
want to
open it?
Yeah. Okay, this bottle.
Want me to help you? Okay. Here, want to help? Here, see?
Oops, can't see because of the glare. There it is.
Who's that?
Looks like that guy there.
Who's that?
There it is. First Christmas present of the 1994 Christmas for the Clarks.